All right, hi guys. Welcome to Almost Sane. We are going to be trying out Skyrim Definitive Edition. And by we, you'd be a little surprised to find out. It's not even Christian that's here. This is Ashleigh. This is my girlfriend. And she's played a bit of Skyrim, but not much. So we created her a character. This is before I got a new graphics card. And we created her a character, and it crashed pretty quickly on. So we are going to continue the reign of, get ready,
Princess Kitty.
Yeah. Princess Kitty, the badass war Khajiit mage. That's Princess Kitty right there. That's not true. I wish.
when he gets older, maybe.
Yeah, when Princess Kitty gets older, that'll be him. You'd think Princess Kitty would be a female, but no.
No.
So we literally just walked out of the cave.
Oh, yeah. And we're splitting up now from this guy.
Yeah. So I'm wondering how the quality will be for this recording, because, I mean, we're playing in ultra high def. I mean, just look at that. The graphics on that guy's, on his hand. It's so high def, right? Oops. Not really.
There you go. Is there any way of running?
Maybe holding down left stick.
Oh, what was that?
That was a little fox. You gonna chase down the fox?
Where is it?
He ran up the hill. Look, there he is.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's a bunny.
Oh, it's a bunny.
First things first.
Oh my
Princess
gosh.
Kitty.
Follow the white rabbit. He's kind of brown.
Princess Kitty wants to be in Alice in Wonderland, so we're gonna follow the bunny, and when it leads us nowhere, we're gonna
take
murder
us on
it
a quest.
Mercilessly. Just take out your thunder, your sparks.
No, he's taking me on a quest. He's about to talk to me, I can tell. Look, he's getting ready. Tell me your quest, bunny. Side quest, bunny.
Okay, we're getting a little sidetracked here.
Okay, wait. Aren't I allowed to go anywhere? Like,
look, there's a building up there.
Where? Oh, maybe right that's there. Where he's taking me.
Maybe he's taking you to that building.
Can I actually kill him?
Yeah, of course. You can get his meat.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh no, I
forgot. Are you gonna do it?
Oh my god. Yeah, I will. Oops, okay.
You're kind of having second thoughts about this right now.
Oh, he was hiding.
Oh,
he knows.
Did he just go? Oh no, he went up there. I thought he disappeared into the tree.
Oh, dang it.
Do you remember how to attack?
No.
Okay, so left trigger for sparks, right trigger for the melee weapon. Oh, you missed. He kind of knows what's up now. He's running.
How does he know?
Kind of got aimed towards him a little better. Or just, you know, hold it down. Oh, you have to be closer. Oh, you hit him.
So
oh. Your magic's just a little low. It'll recover.
I got him, though.
You murdered that bunny.
Okay,
you murdered Hopper, the bunny.
Wait, how do I put my hands away?
X to put your hands away. A to search.
Oh, cool. Let's see if he has a pocket watch.
Raw rabbit leg.
Nice. I might need that.
You might. You might just need.
Because it's looking to be cold, so probably I would like a snack.
This
I'm
should
actually
help
hungry
with warmth,
right?
A raw rabbit leg. It gets cold outside. It should help with your warmth.
Yeah. Plus, he lent me. He led me to this great.
It looks like there's a
wall.
Fire here. This wall.
Okay. Can I jump off walls?
Why to jump? I believe. I don't know if you can jump that high. I don't care how good of a cat you are.
Cats can climb on walls, though.
Can they?
Yeah. Like fences and stuff.
So far in this episode, we've brutally murdered a bunny after following it for 10 minutes. And now we're going to try and hop over a wall.
Oh, no. Why?
This is becoming...
Nice. Did I do it?
We're going to call this episode 2016, How to Get Back into America.
That's really funny. Okay. I just want to peek.
Yeah, no, you're kind of peeking. What do you see?
I don't know.
Well, there's a door right there, looks
Is
like.
Is there really?
Yeah, that looks like a door.
Oh my gosh.
I've ever seen a door.
Why did I do this from the beginning?
You going to pick some flowers?
Open. Can I?
And there's flowers right there. Are you going to pick it?
Yeah, can I? Oh. Harvest. Oh my gosh.
Oh. You have blue mountain flowers added
That's
to your inventory.
Super cool. Princess.
Okay,
Kitty?
This looks a little burnt down.
I'm putting my hands away.
You know, I can honestly never say that I've ever went back to the city we started in, Helgen.
Is this where we were?
This is where we start.
Oh, really?
I can't, like, I've never been back.
You know what? You're back. The bunny lent me here, so lent me. I keep saying that. Led me. Damn it. Well, oops. Maybe I should go a different way then.
I didn't know this was my same place. Maybe there's something here, though. You don't know.
Yeah, maybe. I have a bad sense of direction.
Yeah, I mean, don't walk into the fire. That's bad. That's the worst sense of direction I could ever imagine.
Oops.
You just need to open it. You don't need to swing at it. Look, you don't need a sense of direction when you have a road sign. Kitten.
I'm going that way.
Wait, does that actually say kitten?
Oh my gosh, look. It's a fox. Now I'm following the fox. This is awesome. I just want to say this is a great game.
Is there actually a place named Kitten?
Yeah, I'm going there now. Princess Kitty is going to Kitten. I kind of got led off the trail by this fox. Maybe I shouldn't do this again. Should I kill him again? Oh, I don't know. I can't kill the fox. Bunny is one thing.
Okay, look at the sign again. Are we still going towards... Oh, it's Riften.
No. No.
I need glasses, that's for sure.
Yeah, we're
going
to Kitten.
We're going to Kitten. The city of Kitten.
Oops.
You almost hit the fox. You're only 6 feet to the right.
He's my guide. He's my spirit animal.
What's that? Look, turn to your left. Look, there's just some nice stack of rocks.
Interesting. Maybe I should follow the rocks. No, I don't care.
Oh, what are the nice flowers. Snowberries.
I like those.
Yeah, we need some snowberries. Ooh, that looks like some dead people with a...
Oh, with a tail?
Yeah, he's a... Oh, you're being attacked by bandits.
Ah! Ah!
Just, you know, stop putting your weapon away. That's
what
not...
What number?
Left trigger, right trigger, remember?
Oh my
okay,
gosh.
We're on very
oh
easy.
Gosh.
You should be able to destroy
gosh.
Him. No
oh
problem.
Goodness. Oh my goodness.
There we go.
Where
you killed him.
Go?
He's dead. There's other people. You just swung at the fox now.
Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, oh
use
my god.
Your thumb. Use your sparks.
My other hand is gone. I don't
know
where
it is. No, you use
it.
Just press the button.
No. Okay.
What do you mean, no?
Well, I thought it was gone.
Okay, there's another guy attacking.
Can
you
I just
see
run
on your
away?
Map? No, you just murder him.
Where is he? I can't even see
you
him.
Just
he's
saw,
invisible.
No, he's not. Look, you just saw an arrow go through your
honestly,
head.
Honestly, I
there's
I
one
really
up there and there's one up
where
there.
He is. Up where?
Look, he's shooting right there at you.
Oh, there
you're,
he is.
You're staring at him.
Oops, where are you? This is not working.
You just killed him. There's another one. You see on your map here?
No.
The red. Remember how the map works?
Well,
no. She's staring at your face.
Ah!
There, you shocked her. Right there. They're all dead. You
Jeez,
can loot a bunch of corpses
horrible.
Now. You survived. Why do they have tails?
Barely,
they're
I feel like.
Just like you. No, look at your health. You.
I don't think I did very well.
I mean, I'm not saying you did well. I'm just saying you didn't die.
Okay, where am I? Where? Okay, well, I'll just loot all of them, I guess.
Yeah. You don't need those. Yeah, there's other bodies to your right. I don't know if you saw in the distance. There's no, turn. So there's one there and there's one up there too.
I keep forgetting where A is.
You have to look at him before press. There we go, A. He's got heavy armor. You don't necessarily want heavy armor for the
no,
type of character.
No, I don't want it. But what about this? What about that?
It does a little bit more damage, but do you want to have a cool axe or a boring looking mace?
I don't know. It does more damage though. Like...
But cool looking axe.
Maybe I'll just get it and then if I want to switch into it, I can.
All right, there's one more. Turn around. You were looking right at him again.
What?
Go up. Look at his feet. He's just lying there, dead.
Wow. You are good at looking at this.
You're dragging him. You just have to press it gently. You just...
I was.
No.
Okay, what?
Let go
what
of
it. I was not holding onto it.
You have to press it gently.
Does that do even more?
No, that's less, even.
Oh, these people don't have anything I want.
Okay, so there's more dead people. There's one in the... There's two in the cart. Three in the cart, maybe. No, nothing.
This is sad. My people, my fellow kitties are dying.
No, you're holding it again.
No, I'm not.
I just saw you holding it with your finger down.
No, you didn't. Gold, yes.
I was literally watching you press and hold A and then said, no, I'm not holding it as you were holding it.
I was not holding it.
Okay, let's try this again. There's another dead body right behind you. Press it. There we go.
That's what I did the whole time.
Okay. We're learning. Step one, learn how to just press a button and not
okay,
hold a button.
I was not.
Episode it. One, how to not hold a button down.
I wasn't. It wasn't me. Okay.
See, there's more you see in the cart. This cart?
Oh, yeah.
There's also chests potentially in the carts. Like, there's you don't really want flour. I mean, you could.
What is that?
Yeah, that's a book. That's a.
In the cart.
Okay, well, go in the normal way. Stop trying to hop around the other way.
I can't.
Maybe go in from the front. There you go. There, yep.
Ah!
Yeah, you're just going to have to get past. She doesn't have anything. It's mainly in the cart that they have stuff, right?
Let me in.
There you go. You're in. The buying game. I'm assuming this is going to raise your bartering or your speech. There you go. Your speech has been increased, which is already good because you're a Khajiit, right? There you go. You can just take it. Yeah. So now there's a chest and there's some sacks.
Ooh, salt.
Salt is good for making potions and stuff.
Did I take it?
Yep.
I want a potato.
Do you want a potato? Okay, you can have a potato.
It'll go good with my bunny leg. Potatoes and bunny leg soup.
Oh, some cabbage.
Cabbage bunny leg potato soup.
Yeah, that's good. How many do you want? There's four in there. All of them? Okay. Now look in the chest directly to your left. That's a garnet. It's worth 100.
Whoa.
Plus 54 gold and a potion of miner stamina.
Wow.
See, you have to search the carts fully because the other cart might have stuff too. I don't
that's
actually know.
That's awesome.
Princess Kitty is rich now.
That's awesome.
So, yeah, hit B to get out.
Oh, okay. Yay, Princess
Kitty.
Let's go
check
out. Has some jewels. Okay, all right.
It doesn't look like there's a whole lot of stuff in here. I mean, you can always take a look. If it looks like it's just a lantern, you're not really meant to get in here. That's okay. It doesn't look like there's much.
Okay, I thought I would have to search the carts thoroughly.
Yes, but we did. We looked in there.
Man, I hope no one attacks me again.
It's gonna happen. This
I
game
do not
is
like
all
that
about
at
fighting.
All.
It's not just.
I want to go on a quest and just steal like pocket watches from bunnies.
Oops. I'm gonna try and turn the game down a little bit. We're hitting pretty high levels here.
Hit in.
You're crouched right now. There you go.
Oh.
Looks like you've been crouch walking this whole time.
Oopsies.
I love how you're just like kind of like half hitting your hand spell. So it's like flailing just a little bit. Why do you keep hitting buttons while you're walking?
I was trying to get my hands to put away.
X to put your hands away. Other buttons
don't
to attack. I know
where they are. I have to look at them.
I know you've been hitting X to swing, which is really strange. I don't think any game has done that.
Oh, man.
This is very snowy. Looks like we're coming up to a cave. If you see on the map here, it looks like it shows you what kind of thing we're coming up to,
that's
right?
That's cool. I keep forgetting that's there.
I know. I have noticed that you keep forgetting it. Caves are kind of... I don't know if you're going to be able to handle what's inside the cave. There's a person right behind you.
No!
Bad
one?
They're not attacking. No, you can talk to them. He was walking by on a horse.
Okay.
I don't know if you can talk to him, but he's just trotting around.
Can I just take his horse?
Nope, that's rude.
No, I don't like walking.
Can you look at him?
A princess.
Press A to talk.
Oh god, slow down.
That's good. I'm glad. What have you got for sale? So you can barter.
Oops.
Yeah, watch your feet. Press B to exit. That speech line. So you can show the top. See, like below the line is what we have. The top is what she has.
Oh, okay.
She's got some horker meat, jug of milk, leg of goat, pheasant breasts, and venison. For food, anyway. Let's see what miscellaneous stuff she has. Bear pelt.
Oh, cool.
Goat hide and wolf pelt.
Oh, cool. I want that.
You want to buy it? You don't really have that much gold. I don't know if I'd spend it on...
I thought I had a million gold.
You have a garnet that's worth 100. You have to sell it first. So like.
So I probably don't need any of this stuff? Or
no, there's no way you need it right now.
All right.
Plus, you can always go kill your own wolf.
All right. Okay. I want her horse. Can I just...
No, that's not how
I can't kill her. I could kill her, right?
Yeah, but that's not really how it works. You don't really get her horse from it.
Yeah, I do, don't I? Why wouldn't I?
I don't think so anyway. You want to try? Go ahead. I mean, you're going to suddenly be an evil character, sure.
What do you mean?
Are you wanting to be good or bad? You're...
Okay, look. I just want to not walk and be on that horse. That's all I want. I won't get that from killing her?
You can buy your own horse later on.
All right.
So you earn experience for finding and discovering new locations. So you earn a bit of experience for discovering this place up here. Usually the caves are pretty dangerous. There's a
lantern, that'll be handy. Don't you think, in a cave, or is it light?
You can't really pick it up.
Why not?
I don't want you.
This is it?
Yeah, it's Hamar's Cavern. We're only level one. We're probably screwed.
I keep touching. My leg is hurting.
That's back out. I like the fact that you're getting... Oh, yeah. You're fighting vampires.
What?
Yeah, vampires thrall.
Oh, I don't want that.
Okay, well, he's about to...
Oh, no, hands.
Nope, wrong button. X to take out your weapon, left trigger to swing. Remember how it is?
Yeah,
you're holding
your...
He seems pretty easy.
How do I walk? Oh, right.
How do you walk? Haven't you been doing this whole time? So think of it like this
way.
Ooh,
should I take arrows?
Yeah, take arrows. Take lockpicks.
What's this?
Take a bow, too.
I think I want that.
It's not better than the one you... Well, actually, is it?
It's prettier.
It is better, yeah. Take the bow, too.
And the boots. And the bow.
You don't need... This stuff.
Well, like,
it's just weighing you down. You can only carry so much. Okay, so think of it this way.
Look, I feel light.
When you're swinging a weapon, you see your one hand, your right hand.
Yeah.
The right button. Your left hand, left button.
They heard me. Ah!
They're really easy to kill.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they're really easy to kill.
Oh, frig. I keep thinking A and X are different.
So you've been taking a lot of different... Oh, look, there's vampire boots.
Yes. Yeah. I don't know if I want the rope. Should I?
No.
Is that good? Steel axe?
It's...
Better?
It is. Mine? I mean, you picked up a mace and then didn't equip it. You keep picking up stuff being like, this is better, and then you're not putting it on.
Yeah, it goes in my closet. Like, for later.
What? But if it's better, don't you want to use it? This axe is better than the axe you're using.
Is it better than that other thing I picked up?
No. But it's also an axe, which is a lot cooler.
Sure, I'll take it.
So you might want to press B and put on some of the stuff you've picked up, you know?
Can I have a bow and a...
No, because bows are two-handed.
Okay, so what's my best weapon? This one?
By 1 point of damage, yes.
So this is the coolest one, though?
I like axes a lot better. So now you've got your weapon selected.
Apparel. Oh, I can wear that?
You can wear it.
Oh, yay! I want to wear that. And the fur. Oh, those are actually... Fur boots or hide? These ones I'll wear.
Okay. Good choice. You're looking like a Khajiit.
Okay.
Okay, that's pretty much all you have to
say. Am I hungry? How do I know if I'm hungry?
You don't get hungry.
Well, then why did
I... It's just recovering health. Food is just for recovering health.
Oh.
So you might want to sneak around.
Oh, right. Sneaking.
You were sneaking, apparently. You're not anymore.
I'm
you were sneaking. You're sneaking very aggressively, you know, like.
I'm an aggressive sneaker.
Uh-oh.
Can I...
He's dead, but there is... Uh-oh.
Get away. I don't know where he is. I never...
This is a real vampire.
Oh my goodness.
You have to really do some damage soon.
Okay, well, I'm trying it.
Shock him.
I'm trying. Let me tell you, I'm trying.
She's so close to dead. You killed her.
Did I?
Yeah.
Wow, no way.
Search her.
I did not expect that.
You already have vampire boots. You already have all this stuff. Search the other guy, too. That was a really close fight.
It's two-handed,
but it's two-handed, so you get rid of your magic.
Oh, I don't want that. Should I get another lockpick?
Yeah, like... of course. They don't weigh anything, and it's always best to have more.
Hmm, that's kind of cool.
You already have... well, I was going to say you already have everything. Look, there's a coffin. You want to check the coffin right in front of your feet? Oh.
Oh, wait. Meat. Do I want that?
If you want. It's charred. Like...
don't I want that?
Sure.
Ugh.
They've been eating humans.
Ew,
turn around,
ew.
turn around. Nope. You keep
Why?
You keep walking by the coffin right there.
Check I keep not seeing it. There's nothing
that's
in there.
That's a pretty cool looking coffin, though.
That is really cool. Man.
There's a dead body on the table right there if you want to look at him.
Oh, he's bloody. Oh, that's so gross.
He had some gold on him.
He did. Good.
So you can either go down there or go up the stairs where the vampire came from. I would suggest going up the stairs, personally.
Oh.
Alchemy lab.
Oh, look how cute I am.
You can create potions and poisons by combining two or more ingredients that share a common effect. Experiment with different ingredients to learn their effects.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Look at me go.
So I would not use your vampire dust yet because it's rare.
How about my snowberries and mountain flower?
Yeah, combine them together. So those are your two. Press X to craft them together. Didn't do anything.
Damn
so now
it.
Try your salt.
Do I don't have those anymore?
No, that gets rid of them because you're trying them. Let's try the salt and the hide, just for the fun of it. Press X. No,
dang
it wasn't anything.
I'm
okay, that's fine.
Wasting all my.
No, you're
stuff.
Learning. You're learning that that doesn't combine into anything.
All right.
Man, you cannot sit still, can you? You're very bouncy in your seat. I keep getting pushed over. And...
okay, well, I'm trying.
I know.
I'm out of stuff, except for vampires.
Yeah, so just quit. Quit while you're ahead. You don't want to waste the vampire dust.
Why not? Maybe this is where I'm
it's
supposed
rare.
To use it.
It's rare. You're staring at a bloody skull right now. I don't know how you're not being affected by this. So there's lots of cool stuff here. Looks like more
Sweet.
Gold, more garnets.
I think I need that.
I don't know if you need it. It weighs quite a bit.
Ooh.
No, it doesn't look like... I don't think you need a basket either.
A basket. Ooh.
Just press B. Don't take the books. They weigh stuff and there's no point to carrying them.
What? Aren't I supposed to read them?
Certain books give you advantages. These ones, see the how low a value they have? It's not going to give you anything.
Nothing at all?
No. Take the gem that's in there.
Oops. What did I take?
One of the tankards, probably.
Just I'm trying up. To take
there
that
you
gem.
Go.
Do I need this?
No. You can press A to search the cupboard. You have to go down on more of the drawers. A boy's gray tunic, a wooden plate, or a wooden sword. So it looks like a boy lived here.
Hmm.
So we're learning a little bit more of the mystery of the vampires. It's all the same thing.
Oops, I took something.
Oh yeah, you were bit by a vampire, by the way.
What?
I think you're turning into a vampire.
Really?
I think so.
Wow, that's awesome. Holy.
It said your thirst for blood something something.
Wow, that's so awesome. Wow, this could not get any better.
I can't believe we've turned into a vampire almost immediately after starting. You're gonna cook something?
Yeah, my cabbage, potato, rabbit stew.
Sure. Yeah, you can make cabbage soup. You can make potato soup. You can make rabbit haunch.
Does my health need anything?
I mean, yeah, that seems pretty good. And it weighs less than a potato, so... you needed a potato and some salt. Looks like you have no salt, and that's what you needed for everything else, so...
Dang it, I used my salt.
For potato soup, though, that's a pretty good cause.
Yeah, I guess so. Do I need this helmet?
Do you want the helmet?
I don't know. It's kind of cool.
Enough. Okay, so you're going to want to continue down the cave,
yeah,
most
now
likely.
Now that I'm a vampire, but I'll be, like, awesome.
Or have the disability of not being able to go out in daytime.
Yeah, but then
if
I can bite people.
If we've learned anything from the really bad movie... Uh-oh.
Ah! What's happening?
Behind you. There.
No. Where are you? Uh-oh. Man, I'm not good at aiming.
No, turns out you are not. He's healing back because vampires do that.
Oh my gosh, is that vampire?
Yeah, they're all vampires.
I thought there was just a normal guy.
Well, these are all fledglings.
Oh.
Probably go check on that.
Yeah.
That was a weird sound. See, this, your destruction spells cost 12% less to... I was midway through reading that.
I'm so sorry. Are you angry? I just thought you said...
The spell that you're on...
I should get it.
The spell that you have right now, Spark, is a destruction spell. So combining it with that makes everything better.
So I should put that on right
yes.
now?
Yes. It won't make you better at aiming, but it'll help with the spell casting.
Sorry, I clicked it before that. You.
So your magic regenerates 10% faster as well, so you can cast your spells easier, like a lot easier, basically, so I would wear it.
Nice.
And now you're basically even a better vampire. There's a bad guy up ahead. You see the red mark?
Oh.
You can sneak. Maybe catch him off guard. Nope. See how the eye symbol? No, he sees you. You're gonna run forward without. Sparks are so much better than your main attacks, Ash. Well, he's dead anyway. Just for good measure, let's spark
him.
Okay,
I did not know he was dead. I tried to spark him.
Absolutely take any potions.
Cheese. Goat cheese, my favorite.
I don't know if it was you saying that or somebody else, so I would turn around really quick. You don't need wine. Okay, I guess you need wine.
Should I read those?
Nope. Look at the value. See, there's somebody behind you. Look. A map. See the map?
Yeah, but I want to keep looking in these.
Well, yeah. Remember how to lock
it? Oh, no. I'm so bad at this.
You don't have to move it so drastically.
Jesus.
Just take it slow. Try the other side. Try the other side. Try the other side. Try the other side.
Like that?
Yeah. Oh, don't hold it. If you see it's going to break, don't hold it. Okay.
I don't get what I'm supposed to do here exactly.
You're supposed to find the sweet spot. It won't be up higher. Like, you'll know. It's down lower. Oh, that could have been it.
Oh, nice. 30 gold and a potion.
And you leveled up.
Yay!
So what that means is you can add like I don't know how to explain it, like a skill slot to something. So press B. Or actually it's start. Never mind. Press. Is it B? It's B. And go up. So now you can choose to increase your health, magic, or stamina. So which do you think would be better for you?
Magic.
You could say magic. It's up to you.
I don't know. I also die a lot.
You haven't died yet.
Maybe health. But I don't know.
You haven't been using your magic to its full capacity. You've been kind of swinging wildly and forgetting to use magic.
I still want to be magical.
Okay. So put in magic. Okay, and now you have a perk to place somewhere. So you have all these different areas you can put it in. Do you want to put it in lockpicking?
I don't know. I'm not that great at that. Oh, hey.
I don't think you're sneaky enough to do that quite yet. You walked up to a guy and tried attacking him by running into him without any weapons out. This is the one that I would do.
What?
Is destruction, because it works with your spells. Your damage spells. So your frost, your fire, your shock.
Okay, sure.
So you can only select one, because how it works is you select one and then you can select all the ones leading up. Like
I don't really know what this is.
Novice Destruction. See how it says right there? Cast Novice.
Whoops.
Every time I'm middle of reading.
I did. Yeah, but it's not like I'm trying.
I know. It's just really funny.
Okay, you can
cast Novice level destruction spells for half magic. So now it costs half your magic. Stop hitting buttons while I'm reading. Jesus.
I don't know what you're reading. What were you reading just then?
Cast Novice level destruction spells for half magic. So when you go to cast your spark, it costs half your magic.
That's really good.
So select it. Jesus Christ.
Don't be so mad.
You keep backing out of things while I'm reading them.
Yeah, you think I'm doing it on purpose?
Yeah, probably.
Oh my gosh.
So now you have another perk. Look around for a little bit while I go take the food out of the oven.
Oh, I get another one.
But you need a certain level for these ones. See this? See, go up. Requires level 20 of destruction. You're level 16. So how to get more levels in destruction is you have to use your destruction spells more.
Okay.
And that'll level it up.
Okay.
So for this one, maybe look into leveling up your one-handed weapons because you're using your axe a lot.
Okay.
Or even maybe your speech skills because you're going to be bartering a lot as a Khajiit, right?
Am I?
I don't know. Are you? That's usually the Khajiit's specialty.
Bartering? I don't know. One-handed, where did he go? Oh yeah, that's pretty good.
That's what?
I'll do the one-handed, I think you're right.
Alright, and now that you've leveled up once, I think that is where we are going to end this episode. Right?
Yeah. I tried my best, I just want to say.
You did good. You tried your best. A for effort. So, that was probably like episode one of Skyrim. With Ashleigh. With Princess Kitty. Episode one of The Quest of Princess Kitty. Who immediately turned to the dark side, tried killing some guy on a horse, then became a vampire. Princess Kitty is a badass Khajiit. Anyway, see everybody next time on Almost Sane.